Leviticus 12. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Speak unto the children of Israel, saying, If a woman have conceived seed, and born a man-child, then she shall be unclean 7 days, according to the days of the separation for her infirmity shall she be unclean. And in the 8th day the flesh of his foreskin shall be circumcised, and she shall then continue in the blood of her purifying 33 days. She shall touch no hallowed thing, nor come into the sanctuary until the days of her purifying be fulfilled. And if she bear a maid child, then she shall be unclean 2 weeks, as in her separation, and she shall continue in the blood of her purifying 66 days. And when the days of her purifying are fulfilled, for a son or for a daughter, she shall bring a lamb of the 1st year for a burnt offering, and a young pigeon, or a turtle dove, for a sin offering, unto the door of the tabernacle of the congregation, unto the priest, who shall offer it before the Lord, and make an atonement for her, and she shall be cleansed from the issue of her blood. This is the law for her that hath borne a male or a female. And if she be not able to bring a lamb, then she shall bring 2 turtles or 2 young pigeons, the one for the burnt offering and the other for a sin offering, and the priest shall make an atonement for her, and she shall be clean.